Hey guys, it's me Matthew again, and today we're going to be playing Halo 2 again. Let's resume. That surprised me. Sorry, gotta go. Well, that was easy. Way too easy, apparently.
You might consider sitting this one out.
Thank you.
Thank you. Don't be so reckless. Thank you for giving me a new energy sword.
This isn't good. I'm getting confirmed reports of flood leaving in Amberclad's wreckage. Let's get the index
what?
And find a way out of here.
Excuse me?
Before things get really ugly.
Cortana says what now?
My faith is strong. I will not fail. Let him be. The great journey awaits for no one, brother. Not even.
Well, that's disgusting. Seriously, disgusting. Just ill. Ice Temple. Okay, guys, sorry about that. It stopped on me. The wrong way. And go forward.
Kill him.
Did you all see that? Direction. Okay guys, sorry about that. And yeah, let's just continue on. Nope, hold on. Holy mackerel! I'll take that. Let's go. Okay, guys, sorry about that. My new phone just keeps on running out of storage. So now, let's continue. Now, these guys are just named Pain and... Yeah, so, let's go. Sorry about that. The thing just went all pizzazz on me. You know, let's just kind of go stand. Oh, here we go. Guys, I'll be right back over there. Are you guys seriously being stubborn?
No.
Fine, be stubborn. At least you're not being stubborn now. Guys, I think I just got into a glitch. So now you're being stubborn again, like always. Okay, come on, let's go. Really? Still being stubborn? Let's go. Still being, you're being stubborn. Look at that, I'm running a mule. I think my and die. So I think I'm just going to do this by myself now. So yeah. Nope, apparently he's still alive. Come on. Let's go. Things just got dangerous. But do I care? No, I'm just gonna run everybody over. That is not on my side. I'll kill all you brutes. Oh, jeez, gotta move. Friend, are you? Oh, good, I need you. Come on, let's go. Thank you, I'll say that. Apparently I died. So this, and that's not really good, so. Holy snapperoo! Thank you. Now, time to be now let's get in here. Let's go.
What will it take? Even as trophies, these weapons are worthless. Give up the pressure.
Whoa! Sorry about that, guys. That brew just got me by surprise. Good. In there. That's where.
Would you agree?
I'll take that in there. Eight. Oh, heck yes. I'm gonna have some fun with this. Oh no. Oh no, I will. Now I'm gonna be right back. I gotta go up here first. I don't know, but I'm going in here. Yes!
By the Regents, Arbiter, the Councilors, are they...
Murdered by the Brutes.
Violence
on beasts.
The Prophets were fools to trust them.
This is interesting, and now I have something to deal with.
Your pal. Where's he going?
Good. The village fund was started. And this time, none of you will be left.
That structure in the center of the city, it's a Forerunner ship. And Truth is heading straight for it if he leads the Covenant fleet to Earth. They won't stand a chance. You have to stop him.
That brute has the index. And Miranda and Johnson. He can activate the ring.
If he does, I'll detonate in Emberclad's reactor just like we did the Autumns. The blast will destroy this city and the ring. Not a very original plan, but we know it'll work. No, I don't want to chance a remote detonation. I'm going to be dead yet.
See what I mean?
Flood control the drop ship by touching down all over the city. That creature that used the library, that green line, she used us. She was just a diversion. The Emma Clyde was always its intended vector. There's a conduit connecting this tower to the ship. Head back inside. I'll lead you to it.
Sorry, I would want to do this, but I don't want to. See ya.
Once you reach the top, that'll slow them down. I hope.
Hold on, be right back. Okay, guys, sorry about that. My mom was talking to me, so let's continue on playing.
I'll do what I can to slow the launch sequence. There's something inside this ship, a presence there. Fighting back. For a Covenant construct, it's unusually formidable.
Daisy. This does not look right.
Let's go.
This looks a bit better. Holy guacamole! Holy! Sorry, pals, but I have to go. I have other meetings to attend to.
Charity.
There we go.
I'm running out of options, Chief. I can't stall the launch sequence much longer. The next lift will take you up to the conduit. Hurry!
Might as well. That's what I'm meant to do, and that's what I'm supposed to do. So I'm gonna do it. You know, I already did it. This has become very interesting.
I knew the Covenant was good at repurposing Forerunner technology, but this is amazing. They've been using the Forerunner ship engines as an energy source for the city. The ship is so much launching and uncoupling itself from High Charity's power grid. Stopping truth, that's all that matters.
Guys, I'm surprised I actually made it this far, really. I'm very surprised.
Chief, get to Earth. Good luck.
I'll run through the truth.
He'll make a girl a promise.
Does he know you can't keep it?
What is that place where the counselors were meant to watch the consecration of the icon? The start of the great journey.
There is still time to stop the key from turning. I must get inside.
Then mount up, Arbiter. I know a way to break those doors.
Thank you for letting me use this. This is gonna be a piece of cake.
At the far end of the beach, there's a passage into the cliffs. It should take you up to the sky. the Arbiter? I thought he was dead. Hold your fire. The hunters have come to our aid, Arbiter. They will fight by
I can
our
see that. Thank you. Now, boom, boom, boom. Sorry about that. It died on me. The video stopped technically, but so let's continue. No. Hey, you have a little something on your chest. Ooh, look, you have something on your leg. Okay, we're back.
Listen, you don't like me, and I sure as hell don't like you.
But if we don't do something, the Mohawk's gonna activate this ray, and we're all gonna die.
Tartarus has locked himself inside control room.
Well, I just happen to have a key. Come on, grab a banshee and give me some cover.
He's gonna know we're coming.
Why, thank you for the banshee. Miss me, not yet, kiss my rear.
Knock, knock!
There's another door here.
Inside your head, I tell those boys to chill. Go ahead, do your thing.
The sacred rings, what are they?
Weapons of last resort, built by the Forerunners to eliminate potential blood hosts, thereby rendering the parasite harmless.
And those who made the rings, what happened to the Forerunners?
After exhausting every other strategic option, my creators activated the rings. They and all the additional sentient life and three radii of the Galactic Center died. As planned. Would you like to see the relevant data?
Tartarus, the prophets have betrayed us.
Now, Arbiter, the great journey has begun. And the brutes, not the elite, shall be the prophet's escort.
Okay guys, the video ends here, so goodbye, and if you're watching this at night, have a good night, but if you're watching this during the day, have a good day, so bye!